No. That's not true. Today's engineers have just as much responsibility as your engineers and firemen did on the old steam engine. On the steam engine, it took two people to operate. It took the engineer to control with the control, mm-hmm. to run the control, and it took the fireman to to handle the coal and water.
Yeah.
There he is.
Yes, there's a train. Let's see what this train is. Definitely, but it has some high wire on it. It was super short. Nice.